You wanna know what this game feels like now that I'm actually played it a bit? This game feels like what's it called? I describe this game as baby's first roguelike, because that's what it feels like. Hello? Yeah, thank you. There's not a lot going on here, really. What's that? Oh, that is if that's a freaking magnet pickup, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh my god. Oh my god. All aboard the choo-choo! Choo-choo! Chugga, 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 Conroy. Oh yeah, I now have uber damage. I do the bigger damage. I also went to the wrong place because I'm an idiot. I'm a big ol' dummy dumb! It's also like a bunch of achievements that I'll probably get in my own time, really. Wow, 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 wow. See, that's what I mean with, like, the whole... It frickin' takes a second for your character to stop moving. It's so weird. It's not difficult. It's just that your impatience is gonna kill you. Did I sleep better than yesterday? Probably. Listen, I got an achievement riding on this. For one. And for two, why not? Oh, we're not going over there. We've already done Titan Ridge. The Scorching Desert, so we actually are going north. I like how the game really thinks, like, oh, the widgets are, the gadgets are so great, the players will constantly be using them. It's like, I have not used any of the gadgets in a meaningful capacity. In a sense that I care about them at all. It's like, oh, I got an energy recharge? I don't care. I don't need it. The light source thing has basically been replaced by a flashlight. This is kind of eh. I mean, it still has applications, but none that I care about. And the little attack ones, they just take too much time. Again, baby's first roguelike. It tries to do a lot of things. Roguelite. Tries to do a lot of things. I don't think it succeeds at any of them. The game throws basic slimes at us. To be honest, I didn't know you guys were killable, since you really seem to be just, like, invincible turrets, so... Color me surprised. Not so tough now, are we? I mean, it wouldn't be so tough. I have, like, what, a gold? I have a golden there, right? Yeah, I've got a golden there. Like, again, cute to have a little light source, I guess. I don't have any light source one today, but hey. I do. It's just this one. It even looks like you're using a sword with your hand. But it's just because the sprites are pretty small. Yeah, I heard. There's like a thing buried around here somewhere. There is like... I don't see it though. If I lean in a bit. Yeah, I can't see it. Oh, really? Could it be on the other side then? So far goes my sense of power and boosting. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to run into your hammer. That's extremely goofy from a design perspective, but hey, what do I know? Let's have a look around. Yoink. Okay. Okay, I thought I would be fighting more skilled enemies, but I guess not. Go help your friends out next time, dude. Just try to be helpful and polite. Wouldn't kill you. I've got a bronze resilience badge. How lovely. It's what I've always wanted. I swear, another like tingling a ling dong. Time to hoover up all these lovely prizes. Doinkus, doinkus is the word of the day. What does it mean? Only man can say. Oh, he's a little bomb in his hands. That's adorable. Baby man. Time to get the last gooba goo. Don't know why you made this room so exceptionally large. Well, I don't know. I don't get it. Is that why the last blueprint table is so cheap? It's like, oh, well, here's just two guns. no real utility. I'll be honest, with how little I use the crossbow, I kind of regret buying it at all. Actually, why am I doing that? I have the answer in my pocket. I mean, I said these things are useless, but convenience is a different matter. A little bit of Hengus, Gringus, a little bit of Bengus, Genghis. At least that's one more baby. Oh, I had one of those, did I? Why does it keep respawning me there? Gosh darn it, I don't know what's up with that bridge, but it really loves respawning me there for some reason. There you are! Well, that's, blood off my back. Baby boo. Cool, the motion booster. So, is there like anything else you guys do now, or was like the Titan Ridge one the thing? Audio balancing is very aggressive. That's some nice money, I guess. I got a thousand. I need a bunch of money, actually, to buy the things I want to buy. I think I'm gonna get the patchboard upgrade next. Makes sense, you know. I really want Wingnut to get the funny upgrade. such a long endurance test. The bosses really don't fit in with that, do they? The bosses are these weird combat giants, but there's a lot of underground sections that are just like platforming sections. Oh. Heck, let's just go home. I got some beets, baby! Baby beets, beets, baby. How much is this stupid thing? I buy that for a dollar. Oh, I need a lot more than I thought I did. Hey, how much is the magnetizer? That? Don't care about the bosses, actually. I'll just kind of stumble across them when I do. And all these. It seems to remove my cursor randomly. I don't need that anymore, either, from any perspective. Actually, I think I'll go with this guy, because he is, like, actual trouble. Well, I guess I could buy the weird upgraded goofy gun. Just see if we unlocked any beat reward. I mean, I don't use the gadget so much. That's like one of the things that I would throw away if I ever find myself needing to. I like how there's 5 beats in this small section and they get like a special area for themselves. Hope you don't mind never seeing me again, because, I'll see ya. Might as well upgrade the widget shop, all things considered. Oh, I get to choose one. Okay.